Hello, can you hear me?
Yeah, sure. I'm here to talk about. I'm Rajesh from Boomerang Commerce, developer at Boomerang Commerce. So I'm here to talk about log aggregation and analytics, mainly using Logstash. So first, who are we? We are a dynamic price optimization platform for e-commerce sites. So yeah, we give pricing recommendations for e-commerce sites. So that is it. So first, what is why? I am sure that everybody thinks that log analytics is pretty important, but people don't do it early because of various reasons. So let's say in the beginning, when a company started, right, you have really urgent customer requirement always, so you have like too much work to do, and you will finish it after you do what is in my currently in my plate. So there are many reasons, and this is just a half of the reasons. So to here comes the rescue. Like we have used a Logstash with Elasticsearch for as a solution. So the major advantages are it is very, very simple to set up. It almost like we were able to finish fully in a couple of days, and it is really well documented. And I have to stress on the point of the four, which is, let's say, it has the Kibana, which is a graphical thing, which has a very beautiful interface. Like you want others to agree upon using some tool, so this will help in that, and each of the component is very easy to scale. So yeah, this is Logstash. So Logstash is nothing much, like it's like a glorified pipe kind of. So it supports, it has really rich plugins. So these are the few of the plugins we used. So I think this is not visible much. So one of the main inputs plugins we use was syslog. So there are like n plugins, like you can take the logs from HDFS, Redis, even I think it supports Mongo as well. So and the outputs are Elasticsearch, S3. S3 we use it for, let's say, backing up mechanism, so that it can be, let's say, after some time moved to Glacier or something. So that is the thing. And this can be easily scaled. The input can be scaled via and adding via any load balancer. So we have been using ELB for that.
1 minute.
Yeah, sure. And Elasticsearch, same way, it was pretty easy, and it provides a really good REST interface for the queries, and it has automatic client discovery mechanism. And Kibana is the front end for these graphs. So I have just two words to say about it. Just this. So it was really beautiful. So just I would love to show one graph alone. So yeah, thanks for this. Just you can contact me anytime. I don't have much time, so I will just show you. Yeah, these are, oh, shit, okay. I am not able to show it here. Okay. 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 Okay, I should double click it. Okay. Okay, anyway, so it was really beautiful. So it doesn't look as beautiful as as it is in the full screen. So, and anyway, Logstash has a lot of plugins, like for inputs. Let's say, shit, okay, I'm not able to show it. So any data source, and you can export it to CSV. You can even alert page duty based on it. So and then Elasticsearch. Okay, yeah, that's it.
Time up.